Good morning, children. Yesterday, what you did? Have you all watched the Little Plant poem? Yes, I posted that poem page in your group also. Have you all read that? Okay. How many of you are ready to plant a little plant in your houses? Okay. Take your parents' help and take one little plant and put it in your house. Okay. Now, in this class, I want to tell you second lesson. Second lesson. Lesson 2. So, what is our second lesson name? The Merchant's Purse. What is that? The Merchant's Purse. Merchant means who? You know merchant? The person who sells things, like shopkeeper. Okay? Merchant. Merchant ante businessman anamata. Businessman laga. The Merchant's Purse. Okay, listen. A beautiful lesson. Good moral is there in the story. Have you all finished your breakfast? Very good. Listen. A rich merchant once lost his purse at the marketplace. So, once upon a time, when he was in the market, he lost his purse. He lost his purse in the marketplace. A poor old woman found the purse. So, one old woman was going on that road and she found that purse. She opened it and saw that it had 100 gold coins. So, in merchant's purse, there were 100 gold coins. How many gold coins? 100 gold coins. Just as she was wondering whose purse it was, she heard the merchant shout, "A reward, I will give you a reward to anyone who finds my purse." So, this old lady was searching, whose purse is this, who lost the purse, who is the person, like that she was wondering. Immediately she heard the merchant shouting. What the merchant was shouting? "Anybody found my purse? If anybody find my purse, please give it back. I will give you reward." Reward means gift. So, if you bring back my purse and give me, I will give the gift for you. So, this old woman listened to the merchant's voice. Merchant was shouting, announcing. Okay. Suppose gold coins means very valuable. Yes or no? Yes. So, if anybody found, if they give back to him, he will give the gift immediately. Like that, the old woman thought. Okay, listen. The old woman gave the purse to the merchant. So, old woman was a very, very honest lady. She gave the purse to the merchant. "Here is your purse," she said. "Will you give me my reward?" "Okay, merchant, you announced that you will give the reward. So, I honestly bring back and gave the purse to you back. Will you give me the reward?" "Okay, nee purse nee ichesanu kada, nu gift isthananavu kada, isthava ani adigindannamata." "Reward?" said the merchant greedily. So, merchant mind changed. "What reward? What gift? Why I have to give? You found my purse and gave it to me back. But I have to search whether all my gold coins are there in or proper or not. If you take some gold coins, whom I have to ask?" See, greedily means vadiki mind ventane maaripoyindi. Aasaga nenu enduku ivvali gift, aa type lo aalochichadu anamata merchant. "Reward?" said the merchant greedily, counting his gold coins. "My purse had 200 gold coins. You have already stolen more than the reward, oh old lady." So he is telling lies. It's not true. There are only 100 gold coins, but merchant was thinking that he has to give the reward. No, that's why he changed his mind and told the old lady that there are 200 gold coins. Why I have to give you the reward? You already stole in the 100 gold coins and you are telling that only 100 gold coins are there in my purse. Go away, like that she shouted. I am poor, but I am honest, said the old woman. Of course, I am poor, nen peda kavachu, but I am very honest, said the old woman. I will go to the queen's palace and ask for her help. Okay, nen rani gari degiriki veltanu, she will give the justice and she will help me. Why you are telling lies or I am telling lies? I will go and give complaint on you to queen. So the queen called the merchant and listened to both sides of the story. Okay, the queen called both of them. Okay, come, what is your problem? You are telling that in your purse, merchant. Queen asked the merchant, what is your problem? That merchant is telling that 200 gold coins are there, but old lady is telling that only 100 gold coins are there. This merchant was announced that if I bring back the purse, I will give him the money. So what is this? So the queen called the merchant and listened to both sides of the story. Then she said, I believe you both. Okay, I believe you both. Okay, merchant is correct and old woman is also correct. Okay, listen. The merchant's purse had 200 pieces of gold. Is it? Merchant told, yes. This purse that the woman found has only 100 gold coins. So it is not your purse. So give back the purse to the old lady. So nee dantlo 200 undal, 200 gold coins unnai antunnav kada, kaani old woman techin dantlo enni unnai, 100 e unnai. So adi nee purse kaadu kabatti nu old lady ki ichese, give it back. Then the queen gave the purse with 100 gold coins to the honest woman. The merchant had nothing to say. You know that this was the his punishment for being dishonest and greedy. So he felt bad, he felt worried. Oh, unnecessarily I lost my 100 gold coins also. If I tell that 200 gold coins are not there, only 100, again queen will give me the punishment. So why I have to? So he lost his gold coins and the old woman got 100 gold coins as gift. Very beautiful story, no? So deentlo moral enti, if it is ours we should take. We should not blame that. Okay, manam kuda ante kada, edaina vastu poyinappudu evarina isthe em cheptamu, thank you cheptamu, avuna thank you cheptamu, lekapothe teeskuntam ante gaani idi ma idi itlaanti de undi nuvu edo teeseskunnavu naadi idi gaadu inkokati ala cheppakudadu. Okay, ante don't tell lies, don't tell lies, if it be honest and don't be greedy, don't be greedy. Okay. Okay, once again I will read the story. Once all of you listen, I will post these two pages in your group so that it will be easy for you to learn. Take your parents' help and read once, or ask your parents to read the textbook and you listen. Okay, okay ma, very good. You are all very good children. I know that you will do the works and you will listen to the videos carefully. Okay, once all of you listen, beautiful story. బాగుంది కదా, మనం కూడా అలా ఎప్పుడు చేయకూడదు, అలా చేస్తే మనమే లాస్ అవుతాము అనేది ఈ స్టోరీలో మోరల్. ఓకే, ఏ రిచ్ మర్చెంట్ వన్స్ లాస్ట్ హిస్ పర్స్ ఎట్ ద మార్కెట్ ప్లేస్. ఏ పూర్ ఓల్డ్ ఉమెన్ ఫౌండ్ ద పర్స్. షీ ఓపెన్డ్ ఇట్ అండ్ సా దట్ ఇట్ హ్యాడ్ ఏ 100 గోల్డ్ కాయిన్స్. జస్ట్ యాజ్ షీ వాజ్ వండరింగ్ హూస్ పర్స్ ఇట్ వాజ్, షీ హర్డ్ ద మర్చెంట్ షౌట్, ఏ రివార్డ్, ఐ విల్ గివ్ ఏ రివార్డ్, ఎనీ వన్ హూ ఫైండ్స్ మై పర్స్. The old woman gave the purse to the merchant. Here is your purse, she said. Will you give me my reward? Reward? Said the merchant greedily, counting his gold coins. My purse has 200 gold of 200 pieces of gold. You have already stolen more than the reward. Go away. I am poor, but I am honest, said the old woman. I will go to the queen's palace and ask for her help. The queen called the merchant and listened to both sides of the story. Then she said, I believe you both. The merchant purse has 200 gold coins, pieces of gold. This purse that the woman found has only 100 pieces of gold. 100 pieces. So this cannot be the merchant's purse. Then the queen gave the purse with 100 gold coins to the honest woman. The merchant had nothing to say. He knew that this was his punishment for being dishonest and greedy. So no one should be dishonest or greedy. Okay? Okay, children, enough for today. Listen to the lesson and watch the and read the lesson what I have posted in your textbook. Okay, ma? Bye.